Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Ah, I still can't believe
it. Warm me up, that trick.
We're gonna have ourselves.
Come on. Is it time to race yet?
I'll win. No question.
I like racing. That's it. I just like it.
Just let me do what I do.
It's a beautiful night here at the Florida International Speedway, and the stands are packed with fans just itching to catch a glimpse of the night's event. I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the stunt showcase will be the car that scores the highest on jumps, flips, tricks, and anything else they can think of.
Trust me, I've learned a few tricks.
Let's go.
Chick's Pit. Tonight, I have just got to talk about Mac. Whew, that race today was nothing to write home about. Everything that could go wrong did. It's one of those you just gotta drive away from. Now to our special guest, Mater. Anything to add?
Whew, that race sure got me thinking. You out there in race, then you either win or you lose. Yes, sir. Makes you wonder, huh?
Well, there you have it, folks. Check back tomorrow for more highlights and lowlights with Chick Hicks, a name you can sort of trust.
Tonight, we're coming to you live from the Florida International Speedway. This is the site of what's shaping up to be the highlight of this year's racing season. We're here to... Thank you.
That's probably a lot of points.
Bang up the job.
Perfect.
Fire bomb on the track. Game on it. Watch this good time that much better.
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Everybody's talking about Rich Mixon, and that includes us. He had an amazing day on the track and took home his second consecutive win. Man, he just keeps getting better. And what do you have to say about this, Mater?
What? Am I supposed to say something now?
Hey, that's it for now from TV's kind of top-rated personality, Chick Hicks. Good night.
Welcome back to London, England, folks.
Nice.
And they're off. I am doing a bang-up rocket in the air. Nice. How many cars was that with one shot?
Interesting.
Anybody put a mark in the point?
There they are. Looking ahead.
Woo-hoo, look out. Long way this time.
Keep it backwards now.
Hey, I'm down here.
What's I gotta say? That was some expert timing right there.
You time to speed things up.
Woo-hoo-hoo. There go the bombs.
Coming at your name.
Chicks Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
I got a ton to...
Oh, yeah.
Good choice. I'm a precisional instrument of speed and
ooh-wee, I am.
Good choice. I'm a precisional instrument of speed and aromatics.
And welcome to the always impressive Florida International Speedway. Tonight's event is sure to become the talk. I am so stoked about this. And there go the rockets. So long, everybody.
Coming cars.
get better than that.
And there go the Rockies.
Well, looky here.
What an air trick! Look, we got a special target out there. Time is running out. We're down to the last couple of seconds here.
Whoa! You're coming to rapid fire.
Oh, I can't believe what I'm seeing. Now that's how you do take that.
We got some new numbers to consider.
I'm Chick X, and this is Chick's Picks.
Can I just say one word to start us off? Mater.
To absolutely no one's surprise, he won again today. I say we just pre-record tomorrow's show because we already have our winner, Miss Fritter. Tell us, what did you see out there?
You want to know what I did?
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Everybody's talking about Mater lately, and you know what? So are we. You're not gonna believe this, but he...
underway.
Well, looky here.
So long, everybody. Nice use of the rapid fire. Got a bunch of that one. Rockets are in the air. Hot Martin on the track.
I got another chance. Yes, sir.
A little busy just watching this.
Oh, come on.
There goes just, not everybody. Rockets away. That's gonna leave a mark.
This time I'll get it, sure.
This guy just a little more interesting. That's unbelievable. Got rid of a ton of cars with that one. Hey, Mackie Rockets are in hot pursuit.
Wondering.
And welcome back to Chick's Picks. Let's talk about Mater, that unconventional racer from Radiator Springs. He won again today. What a winning streak. I don't even remember the last time he lost. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Well, we saw some pretty advanced driving out there today. Some of it got a little sloppy, but I'm seeing a lot of progress.
Well, that does it for us. This is the former and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks, signing off.
I am ready to roll.
All right. I'm here, you're here. Let's go.
Folks, it's a perfect night. They're off!
I am so gonna laugh. I wiped out, not washed up. Thought you should see what a winner looks like.
Stay out of my way.
Seriously? You're my competition.
And what you say?
Think you're a bit tough, don't you?
Woohoo! Nice burst of speed!
Are you sure you're on the right track? Race under pressure.
That was a bad landing. Really blew.
I'm still in this? I wonder where this could lead. I don't know who you're messing with.
I've seen pipsqueaks like you coming. Make sure you get me out of
the way. I'm ready. Let's go. For a 180. One to go. Chalk one up in the easy win column. No time to lose. Here it comes.
I'd say watch your back, but I'll be in front of you. You can't call that anything but a wipeout.
Yeah, I am back.
How's that for a moon landing? Not too shabby. Is there a carnival in town?
No.
Wow, that's a great celebration. Yeah, baby. We got ourselves a winner.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's just dive right into Rich Mixon's performance. He won again today. What a winning streak. I don't even remember the last time he lost.